Good morning! The title of our reader's theater is Leopard Woman.
Once upon a time, a man walked across the African plains with his wife.
The man carried his spear and a bow and arrows on his back.
As they walked, the husband turned to his wife.
Wife, I'm hungry. You can turn yourself into a leopard.
Change yourself into a leopard. Chase down that herd of zebra.
Catch one zebra for me. Bring it back. Change yourself back into a woman.
Skin the zebra. Sing it. Then cook it.
Prepare it the way I like it and feed me.
But husband, are you not a hunter?
Do you not have your spear?
Do you not have a bow and arrows?
I am your husband!
If I tell you to turn yourself into a leopard,
you will!
If I tell you to chase down that herd of zebra,
you will!
If I tell you to bring back a zebra,
then cook it!
Prepare it and bring it to me!
You will!
Because I
am your husband!
Are you sure you know what you're asking?
Yes, I do!
And do as you are told!
That woman! That woman!
Her eyes became the eyes of a leopard!
Leopard!
That woman! That woman!
Her teeth became the teeth of a leopard!
Leopard!
And her hands became the paws of a leopard!
Leopard!
And her back became the back of a leopard!
Leopard!
And her skin became the fur of a leopard.
Leopard!
And her heart became the heart of a leopard.
And she looked at her husband and said,
"Rah!"
And that man was so afraid.
He ran to the nearest tree and up, 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 up,
into the branches.
That woman, that leopard woman,
she turned and she ran across the plains,
chasing down that herd of zebra.
Chasing.
I turned her this way.
Chasing.
And I turned her that way.
Chasing.
I chased.
Chased.
Until I caught the youngest of the zebra.
I bit his throat. I tore its throat open.
I brought the zebra back to my husband.
And that woman, that leopard woman,
my fur became the skin of a woman.
Woman.
And my back became the back of a woman.
Woman.
And my paws became the hands of a woman.
Woman.
And my teeth became the teeth of a woman.
Woman.
And my eyes became the eyes of a woman.
Woman.
And her heart became the heart of a woman.
And that woman, she skinned the zebra. She cleaned the zebra.
She built a fire. She pushed the stick through the zebra's body.
I turned
and roasted.
And turned
and roasted
the zebra until it was done.
And when that meat was cooked, she cut some of the meat and she prepared it the way her husband liked it.
Husband, come down. Here is your meat.
He refused to come down from the tree.
Husband, here's your meat. Come, eat.
And it was then, and only then, that her husband recognized her. He grabbed the piece of meat that his wife prepared for him.
He went to one side, and watching his wife, he ate,
and he ate, and he ate.
When he believed that his wife was back to herself, he said,
"Woman, put out the fire.
Gather the meat. Wrap the meat.
Because we must leave."
"Of course, husband."
She put out the fire. She gathered the meat. She wrapped it. But before they left, she said,
"Husband, there's something I must say.
Remember, I can do anything you ask of me. So, in future, be careful what you ask."
Thank you for listening to our Reader's Theater. And you, remember,